PHP 8.4 is coming soon, and it's one of the best PHP releases in years. It has property hooks, asymmetric visibility, lazy objects, and quite a lot more. So let's take a look. Property hooks are probably one of the biggest changes in recent PHP history. The goal of this new syntax is to eliminate the need for a lot of boilerplate code, dedicated getters and setters. On top of that, and I'm especially excited about this one, property hooks can be defined on interfaces, which means that we can finally use properties directly when we're programming to an interface. This is a big change and it might need some getting used to. But when I look at my code, there are a lot of places where I can get rid of these boring getters and setters, and it's a really nice cleanup. The syntax looks kind of familiar. There's a shorthand as well. You can combine property hooks with promoted properties, which makes me a little worried about too deeply nested code. I'm not sure how I feel about that yet. The good thing is, when an interface defines a property hook, the class doesn't need to explicitly implement it. Just having a public property here is enough for PHP to know that this property can be set. And that's probably the most common use case for me. I will use them in my interfaces to get rid of public getters. Moving on to asymmetric visibility, another groundbreaking feature for PHP 8.4. Asymmetric visibility allows class properties to define their visibility, that's public, protected, or private, separately for reading and writing contexts. That means that you can have a property that's only writable from within the class itself, but readable from the outside. Essentially, eliminating more reasons to have getters, because the alternative of public-private set would be a private property with a public getter to ensure that the property's data can't be overwritten from the outside. Now, asymmetric visibility turns that around by marking properties as public but only privately writable. It means that we have certainty that this property can't be tampered with from the outside without needing extra methods for it. You can also use protected set, by the way, and even public set, but the get context must always be weaker than the set context. So you cannot have a property with public set but private get that doesn't exist. In practice, the number one use case will be public properties with private set accessibility, and that's why there's a shorthand as well. Instead of public private set, you can just use private set, and it implies public for the reading context. Now, these two features combined, property hooks and asymmetric visibility, they mean that I can remove so much boilerplate getters and setters from my code. I'm excited. So on to a seemingly small change, but a great one. In PHP 8.4, you can chain methods on newly created objects without having to wrap those objects in parentheses. Like I said, it's a small change, but it's one of these things I do a lot, and I'm really happy that I'll be able to do the same with less code. Next is a deprecation, but a good one, I would say. When you had a typed parameter and assigned it a default value of null, then PHP would make the type itself nullable automatically, even though it isn't nullable. Now, this is confusing behavior, and PHP 8.4 deprecates it. If you want to assign null as a default value, you'll have to make the type nullable as well. PHP 8.4 will also have HTML5 support. It took them more than a decade to add, but hey, it's here. There's also a new array find function, which will return the first matching value within an array. And finally, lazy objects, a way to create real proxy objects with PHP's reflection API. Now, this is a rather complex feature, only needed by frameworks and lower level code, but it's really cool. I made a separate video where I take a deep dive into how it works, and you can find a link in the description. So those are the main highlights for PHP 8.4. There are some smaller features and changes as well, and I've written about them on my blog. You can find a link to that in the description as well. All in all, I am really excited about PHP 8.4. I know that some of the changes are opinionated, but they are going to impact my code quite a lot, and I'm happy for that. What's your favorite feature? Or maybe you dislike something. Let me know in the comments down below, and while you're down there, leave a like, subscribe, you know what to do, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.